add a microwave or cake mold or something similar and microwave for about 6 minutes.
High in vitamins A, C, and B.
You can use it like this or add a topping to make it look and taste even better. I am so shocked at how good this cake is. It's only three ingredients.
Never need a bitch, I'm what a bitch needs. Try to find the one that can fix me.
FaceTime call from her homegirls, and the first thing she does.
When your Russian mom meets a Russian mom.
I'm just here to bring back your container. Oh, you could have brought it back empty. I did sure, you know I couldn't. Well, now I can't let you leave empty-handed. Why not? It's sure it's too much, too much. I don't want to hear it. Feed your family. Go. Stop.
I thought you said you had a busy day today. What's up? Oh, yeah, I just have to do everything I have to do today in my head before I can actually start doing it. Why don't you just...
Boxes for the towels for the shoes. This will save a lot of money, sell vinyls, buy some boxes. Hey, that's creative.
You ain't gonna never see me hate on no nigga. Things were better. I'm trying to go shop with him. Yeah, what you need, the nigga? We having the bags of gas and niggas were bad. You can imagine that bitch on the way. I broke at the back like it's mad. Go! Having my way with the ass. Come on. Fuck on the floor for the mattress. They probably saying I'm not on y'all.
Girls be like, oh my god, I wish I could find a guy like you. Like,
bitch, I'm right here.
horse shit.
Listen to me, strength, me.
gonna deny it, huh? What about when the two of us are alone playing Punish?
Operator, you look like. Filter show.
Can you actually make the world's hardest move? Alright, this is gonna be hard, but let's give it a shot. Isn't it weird that I can be here?
Also,
okay, wait,
here.
I don't know how I'm actually here, but I know what you guys are about to ask me. Let me guess. Can you actually make the world's hardest move?
Screw him if I got it, I got Joe!
Trying to get this girl's number, right? She was like, you're not really my type. You're too skinny. I like my guys a bit more pudgy.
Sing what applies to the
Who the hell are you?
Guys meet a dad for the first time. The girls never like.
Sorry, class, I won't be a minute. Miss, no phones in class. Hold up, I just got a message from your mum.
Hey man, what did you find?
I think this is like oil or something. I don't know.
You say oil.
What?
Prepare to be saved.
Into wonder.
Apparently you can...
Every time I go on dates with women other than my wife,
I make sure to wear clothes from the 6th grade, so if anyone happens to take a photo of me and sends it to my wife, I can just say,
oh, that was me in 6th grade.
Every time I go on dates with women other than my wife.
Thank you.
Rottweiler puppy, and this is his first grooming. I am bathing him in our dirty dog shampoo. After his bath, I towel him dry, and he gives me a lot of kisses. To make his first experience less scary, I use a hypoallergenic wipe on his face. And now he's ready for the blow dry. We use positive reinforcement in the form of treats to get him used to the dryer because he was a little bit scared at first. Now, he doesn't even know the dryer exists. We use the same method when clipping his nails. After that, I brush him with my All Systems Slicker.
Ashley Balton 5? No, what's that?
Okay.
No, they know too much.
Silence. We're not even...
We're not robots. Just humans, yes.
Cocaína. Sorry.
12, of course.
What does a Spartan look like?
What a real man looks like.
What?
That's not what I... That's the...
That timing!
Only if God hates you.
Send over a representative.
No, Japan! Will you listen to me for 5 seconds? If you keep building giant robots, the cops are gonna ask questions! Well then, why can't Ingrid build a nuclear power plant? Nobody can build anything! Yeah, well, it's not even gonna matter, because Finland is thinking about telling the space cops the truth! What? Finland? We believe the aliens are going to find out sooner or later what we did. It's best we come clean now. Will you just relax, Finland? Nobody's gonna find out anything.
This is Roxy, and she's a 10-month-old Siberian Husky. But to me, she looks like a beautiful little coy wolf. This is her first appointment with us.
All right, I'm moving.
Is it?